Rita Crompton.
I'm sitting next to Rita, and I'm sitting here, and I'm looking at some words upside down. So I'm really looking forward to having you explain a little about what you've brought us today.
Well, my name is Rita Crompton. I am the director of marketing for the inventor, Lynn Wallace. We are out of Denver, and these are called Teach Me Tees. It provides parents with an interactive learning moment, sometimes when they're in the biggest hurry, getting dressed in the morning,
right,
having breakfast in the car. And we've got these, the ones with the colors are favorite, but we've also got the alphabet, capital letters, and we've got lowercase,
so
we've got numbers, and then again, the colors with short sleeve. This one's our favorite. But, you know, best of all, there's no batteries or software required.
Well, so tell me, what's the concept behind them being upside down?
Well, the kids then, when they've got them all day long, go ahead and hold this.
All right.
All right?
Well, teach me.
Yeah. They can pull it up. And now they've got the letters right at their fingertips. They can see how yellow is spelled. They can see the blue associated with the blue color and the word. You know, parents can say, you know, point the letters in your name, and the kids can pull it up and they can see it all day long. And kids still learn to sing the ABCs.
Absolutely.
And now they can sing and say, so they can sing and see it at the same time.
And they can be wearing it as well.
Exactly. They've got it now at their fingertips all day long. And one child sees it on another one in preschool, and now they all want it. So preschools can use these as fundraisers.
Well, and I'm sure it's a talking point, especially if you're looking at somebody else and they're
exactly
holding up and they see it upside down. The kids are probably pointing, using it to talk about, having fun with it.
They're just wonderful. It's like, you know, you can say, okay, show me the three, and they can pull it up now, and they can say, well, here's the three, and here's the four. They're wonderful little tools for parents and toddlers as they're going through that learning stage.
Now, did you start in education? Were you a teacher? What made you come up with this?
The inventor had been in education for about 25 years,
okay,
and preschool education and childcare. And she realized that really intimate time of dressing mm-hmm. children in the morning, and you know, when they were at breakfast mm-hmm. and in the car, those really intimate moments were frequently rushed. So what do you do to give kids what they need and make it fun without having to revert to something that needs batteries?
Right.
And this was one of the things that she came up with. She's got some real cute interactive
uh-huh.
Activities on her website
right.
for kids. One is right hand, left hand.
Oh,
and
that would be fun.
You put them on the T-shirt,
where
the right hand, left. One's in red and one's in blue.
That's
and
fun.
And they say, where is your right hand now? And they can put it on the T-shirt in
uh-huh.
the right spot. And this one is the left hand.
That is a great idea.
Wonderful little tools. They're available on the website.
And what's the website?
It's www.teachmetees.com.
Perfect. This is a really unique idea. And it's something that not only does it not require batteries, it doesn't require putting it together. Because I'm sure, you know,
exactly,
parents get these toys home and there's a million pieces and a million parts. And you can continue to use them, you know, as they get older. And I like that you have all different styles. You've got the shapes, you've got the numbers, you've got the colors, the alphabet. This
long
is really
sleeve, short sleeve. You can rip them off at night, throw them in a washer and a dryer, and put them back on in the morning.
What a great idea.
So just a ton of fun.
You're here this week in Las Vegas, kind of talking to people. Are you marketing it? Have you started selling these yet?
We've started selling mm-hmm. them. They are in the Tattered Cover bookstore.
Okay.
So they're great in bookstores and mm-hmm. gift shops, museums. We're talking to the Children's Museum in Denver to try to get them in there.
Yep.
And what is really wonderful about these is that we can put those store logos and preschool logos on the shirt instead of ours.
Oh, that's a good
so
idea.
So they can use it as a fundraiser or their own marketing tool to get kids into
yep.
a reading program at an early age.
I love it. We haven't had, I was trying to think yesterday, we didn't really have any inventions that were focused around kids. We had one that was focused around a baby, an infant, but this is incredible because I've seen a lot for the adults and for us and for the beauty and indoor and outdoor, and now we've got the kids covered.
Yes,
literally.
Exactly. And we'll sell them wholesale.
Okay.
For, you know, stores that want to carry them and have their logo put on them. Any group, so we've got wholesale pricing and they are for sale.
Well, good. Well, congratulations. This
Thank
is a very
you.
Unique idea, and you're good at the marketing. I know you mentioned the inventor, and you're here doing the marketing, so I'm sure you'll meet a lot of people, and you'll do very well.
So we hope so. Do you have a toddler?
I don't have a toddler, not yet.
All right.
But when I do, we
That's
know
right.
they will be very intelligent at an early age.
That's right.